You want to be a man? You want to be a real man? You think you're tough? Go say sorry to all the people you've hurt emotionally first. That's a man. You know what that is? A man without pride. And the only way a man can become without pride is a man with God.